Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Karen Handel, and I want to add my thanks to Brand Bank and to the various chambers who are sponsoring today. I think we've had a lot of talk out of Washington, and what we need is a doer, someone who is going to go to Washington and actually deliver for you. I have a track record of delivering and getting things done. Many of you in this room know me. You know that my career is anchored in the private sector. I took those skills to the Fulton County Commission, where I faced a $100 million budget deficit, balanced it without a tax increase, when few thought I could, and did that without a Republican majority. When you gave me the privilege of being your Secretary of State, I was able to get photo ID implemented, and today that law, photo ID, stands as one of the best examples of election security in this country. That's the kind of leadership that I'm going to take to Washington, someone who is going to deliver finally on repealing and replacing Obamacare, on tax reform, securing our borders, reducing taxes, and finally getting a balanced budget and taking on this debt. So I look forward to answering the questions. Thank you so much for this opportunity.